high-tech companies and their profits. They're reporting this week. So again, I'm going to back to you, Jeff. I think this is pivotal for the whole stock market, not just for those stocks on the screen at the moment. The whole market depends upon those profits. What do you say?
It's paramount, because keep in mind, those five companies have driven 50% of the gains in the S&P last year. They are very, very important.
50%?
I think what's going to happen is their numbers are going to be great, but their guidance is going to be a little bit cautious, because they are concerned about China and the trade war.
Okay.
So that's where it gets important.
James Freeman, I say that the